Characteristic of this trading product will be lying on this position. So when you want to open up for this farm panel, so what we do, we come over on this letter T here. The handle will be below the letter T. You pull all the way up this position. Can you see the holder here? And the right hand, you pull out of the front panel all the way up. And you heard the sound of click position, all right? So how you open up of this handle on top here? On the left-hand side and the right-hand side, okay? So below on this handle, they got one holder over here. You press it. Okay, this is a holder here. You press it all the way up and pull all the way up from here on the left side. On the right side, the same position here. The holder also is below here. You grip all the way up and pull all the way up to the right hand side. Alright? Firstly, we need to use a power clock to pull on the power on the side here on the treadmill. At the same time, the plug put on the wall and put on the power. At the same time, also need onto the power of this treadmill here, alright? So our leg will be stand on top of the panel here, on the symbol of the power on and off power here. When you onto the power, about 5 seconds, the treadmill will moving. If you want go the speed going higher, you press button plus. Maximum can up to 12 level kilometer per hour. If you want to decrease the speed, press the button minus. So the speed will be slowed down. Okay. If the machine, when you operate the time, when thing is stopped already, about 5 minutes, the whole power will be shut down.